YouTube, what's happening? I'm Mitch Santona. Today we're taking a look at KRE-O Transformers Custom Kreon Collection 1. So these are how they come packaged, and these can be found either in the Transformers aisle or like the Lego aisle. And what they come with is just a bunch of stuff to make your Kreons customizable or custom, if you will. Now, this also comes with like this little framework here, and then you can hang all your extra goodies off of it if you don't want to just throw them into a, you know, like a little box or a bag or something. But here is Optimus, and let's look at the rest of the custom line. So in addition to Optimus, we have Ironhide, Megatron, Bumblebee, Starscream, and Soundwave. Okay, just showing you here Optimus Prime, saying there's 16 different combinations for him. I'm obviously not going to show all those off. He's got a silver chrome helmet, like a clearish blue helmet. You can make like a Jetwing Prime out of them. You can do all kinds of fun stuff. Use your imagination. Let it run absolutely crazy wild. Here's the pile of accessories. That's going to build his little backdrop arsenal type deal. And here are the Optimus bits. And I just kind of put these together. Now he just comes with the one head. If you want the actual, you know, like the solid colored body there, you can go with that style. But this is a clear blue helmet, which is really cool. It's like basically holding light piping. This is a chrome helmet, which looks fantastic. I don't know why. I don't know why you'd want that, but why wouldn't you want that? How's that? Let me phrase it like that. And this is just a completely clear body. Like if you want to have them all go into ghost mode or something, maybe this is Sleep Convoy. How about that? And it comes with a chrome sword too. Kind of nice. Kind of cool. Even if you don't like the chrome helmet, that's kind of fun to give to one of your other Kreons if you like. And some clear bit legs here, and these are just solid colored arms, but kind of fun stuff here. Let's go start building things. Optimus with the clear helmet. Optimus with the chrome helmet. Optimus with chrome helmet and ghost body. Chrome helmet, ghost torso, and clear blue legs. Chrome helmet, ghost torso, weird long arms, chrome sword, smokestacks, clear legs with tires. Now let's give him a giant gun. Sword, gun, now jetpack. That jetpack's not complete without wings. How about the little Princess Leia pistol? Now let's just load him with everything that we have left. Actually, there are a couple more pieces, but not that many. Alright, so I've built up Optimus' little weapon storage depot thing, and this is just the recommended way that they showed it in the instructions. I did a couple little extra things here myself, but that's pretty much it. I mean, this is very customizable, so you can put these things however you like it to look. I just did it like the instructions to show you that it can be done. All these little pieces and parts can store on this little rack, and that is kind of neat. So let's start looking at some of the other sets now. Here is Bumblebee. Now I've opted to leave the regular legs with the clear type helmet. He's got a silver, nice chrome blaster pistol there. Looks like a little G1 Deco B. He also has a clear chest that he comes with. He's got those clear yellow legs that he comes with. A little axle, Energon axe here, a little kind of a rifle type deal. And you can even give him a little backpack. He's got some extra tires there too. You can put those on the sides if you like, but I left them off. He's got those extra elongated arms. Okay, let's look at Megatron really quickly. Now, I put the chrome helmet and the chrome fusion cannon on him. So I kind of thought that looked better. I didn't go with the purple deco, but he's got like some purple Energon type, like Transformers Prime looking Megatron almost, where he's got like this purple claw. You can replace his hand with that or, you know, modify this spear. He comes with little jet wings. If you want to put that on his back, you want to make him look more like a jet than transforming into a gun. Extra arms, a little pistol. This is another black cannon that he can hold. It doesn't clip onto his arm. And he's got a purple Energon helmet here with the legs and a crystal clear body part. All right, here's Starscream, and I got him kind of in the ghost deco. I didn't use his painted piece here. I put the little see-through one on there. Comes with some chrome null rays, blue wings. He's
got a red clear helmet, which I'm not really crazy about. Doesn't really should have a black one, I think, but it's still pretty cool. He's got some clear red legs. He's got alternate arms up here. He's got this little sword, alternate wings if you want to put the wings on his arms instead of on the backpack. He's got this big cannon here, a chrome helmet, white colored legs. And let's look at the next one.
All right, now we're having a look at a very peculiar looking Soundwave. He actually came with some, I don't know, some grayish, like almost khaki pants legs that I kind of didn't like. So I switched them out to these smoky black ones, and then I matched the helmet with it. But he does come with the chrome helmet, the clear chest, little double blaster here. You got like one of these null rays. I don't know why he's got that. He came with jet wing pack there and like a jet pack with missiles on the back if you want that look for him. He's got a little pistol, and he's got a little blue sword. And I like that little chrome decked-out Gatling gun thing that he's sporting right there. So, yeah, this I like the Soundwave. Kind of cool, kind of a win. The legs, I'm not so sure about. And last up, we have Ironhide. And Ironhide looks a little like Inferno there. I'm not sure what's going on with that sticker. It looks very Inferno-like to me. So I guess this guy could pass as Inferno, but this guy comes with a serious gun here. He's got like an underslung Gatling death chain gun of doom here. And even comes with like ammo round belt on it or something. That's kind of neat. Comes with a little additional pistol. He's got a two double wielded, I don't know, blade of doom here. He's got little door wings if you want to put them on him, the extra arms. He's got this giant claw too if you want to plug that into his hand. This for some extra added, I don't know, fear factor. If you want to mess with Ironhide, you're going to get all kinds of weapons thrown at you. He's got some burgundy legs that you can swap out, and then it'll match his torso. He's also got the chrome helmet, and he's also got a clear torso bit. That's going to wrap it up for me, folks. I'm Mitch Santona. Thank you very much for tuning in to my Transformers channel. And if you guys are looking for this kind of stuff, Kreos and all kinds of fun Transformer things, Big Bad Toy Store is the place to go. Tell them Mitch Santona sent you. There's a link below in my underbar description. Click on that thing and order yourself this whole wave today. I will see you guys later with some more Transformers goodies. And hey, check out all the other channels on the Mitch Santona Network. I'm sure there's something there you will like. Take care, guys. Thanks for watching.